Okay, now we just need a vehicle that we can borrow. Should be plenty to choose from. It's Easter. First stop, Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A is closed on Sundays.
That's so cute. It's not closed for me.
You know the handshake? You know the password?
Purple ping pong balls.
Come on in.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
Hey, I'm gonna need some Jesus chicken and a gift card over here. Pronto.
Oh man, the van is almost on empty. You should pull into the gas station. While you run in and grab a gift card, I'll fill up.
Holy shnikes. This van is a monstrosity. We might have to take up a special Easter offering for that.
While we're in the neighborhood, I've got something I want to show you.
Wait, what?
Again, it's like the Chick-fil-A thing. I'm kind of a big deal around here. Why don't you check this out while I go find some more stuff for the Easter basket, and I'll be back in a sec.
What is this? Text Dan Smith. This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Where are you? I'm gonna start walking back. Pick me up on your way back there, please. Thank you.
Got room for one more if you want to ride back to Momentum.
Where did you get that?
Traded some kid back in town for it, straight up. Get 70 miles of the gallon in this hog.
You know, Dan, just when I thought that you couldn't possibly get any dumber, you go and do something like this.
And totally redeem yourself!
Yeah! Yeah! Hop on, buddy. We're going to Momentum.
Let's get back to Momentum.